Okay, there's a praying mantis on the car. I'm gonna try to go and get him loose. I don't know. We'll see. I think he might just take off. See, he's right there. He might take off when I get out of the car. We'll see. I don't know when he came on, because we definitely didn't hit him. Just sitting out here. Hey, buddy. What you doing, buddy? Hey there, buddy. I gotta put you in something or get you somewhere. He's hurt or anything. He's just like hanging out there on the windshield. I'll try to find something to get him. Let me see, I have a dowel. Maybe I want to use dowels. I don't want to hurt them. Okay. Thank you, guys. Thank you for stopping by, but I don't want you to get hurt. I don't want him to get hurt. Yeah. I'm floating, foolish one. He's jumping. Where is he? He's right there. Hey, buddy. He looks like he's dancing. Oh, there he goes. He flew down there. Right? Where's the toilets? I really don't want you to get hurt, buddy. I don't want you to get hurt.
Why, what happened?
Mom, I said, don't let it in the car.
Okay, why?
Because it'll scratch us.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's not like a friendly thing.
Oh, it's not?
Not really.
Okay. I'll put it something in the car. Let me put it over here. All right. Come on. Blow in the grass. Your friends are there. Jordan's making me so nervous now, telling me that it's not friendly. Now it's coming up the other side of the stick. I'm not sure what to do with him.